matters, overlooking me. No one ever understood the vision I foretold to see. A blasphemous creation, notorious dedication. I was marked as a villain, this life it ain't fulfilling. I pushed around kid with social issues. Listen carefully, cause I'ma get woke up with you. Never understand why I was different. Now I see, now I'm blown. This motherfucking cap off, embrace the whole thing. Overall, there was a time that gave me for all of that. Where I voiced out and fall flat. Just wanted someone there where I could chat. Sharing dreams and having laughs. Now I'm worried about what's going on. While we chill back and listen to my favorite songs. Teaching one another right from wrong. And get through the tough times when they came along. Clear my head and make me feel awoken. A catalyst that healed emotions. But a soul that truly understands. If you know me, there ain't no coming back. In a new world, I can offer you that. Think about things you don't hurt me real bad. Stop wondering where the hell is you at. Come in my room to compete in the black. I need someone who can put me in check. I'm done with my life, matter of fact. I know I deserve better than that. I remember when we first met. It felt like we've known each other for a long time. Didn't hesitate, I let my feelings shine. Still 2 hours crying, cause finally I didn't feel alone. Then she sent a recording right through her phone. Coming from a dark past and a broken home. For a fact, me being stuck, she would know. It was like all the pieces fell together. And everything around us didn't really matter. Unafraid of consequences. If I mess up, I'ma just repent it. Hold sentimental value like a necklace pendant. Every word of being real, yeah, I meant it. Having all of that, I was hoping I don't slip. Guess it wasn't perfect, certain things made me trip. I was down some while she was fucking draining me. Thought it was God's way of training me. Found out I'm not the only one hiding me from the world. Painted as the gun, I'm scorched like I took a dive in the bright sun. Unexposed, I guess this the end of the chapter, it's really done. Now she gone and I'm talking to a ghost. If you know me, there ain't no coming back. In a new world, I can offer you that. Think about things, you don't hurt me real.